Shannon.
And we are here in fabulous Las Vegas at Town Square. Tonight is the night, July 10th, 2010, the Silver Bullet Pub Crawl.
Okay, let me explain to you what's going on. All right, what you need to do is you need to go to Cadillac Ranch first. You have to get your Silver Bullet Pub Crawl passport. And what this does for you is you, at every location, you purchase a $2 beer bottle, the new aluminum pint. And what that does is it gives you a stamp. So all the lucky people that get all the stamps and turn it into Blue Martini by 10 p.m. will qualify to win all the prizes at the end of the night. So let's get it popping at Cadillac Ranch. You ready?
I'm ready. Let's go. I'm here at the first stop of the pub crawl, Cadillac Ranch, and in my hands is the brand new pint for Coors Light. Here it has some awesome blue mountains on it. The bluer the mountains, the colder your beer. Hey guys, I'm here at Cadillac Ranch, and your name is?
Pat.
And you are?
I'm Sheldon.
Sheldon, all right. And what do you guys think of the new bottles? You're testing them out, Coors Light, brand new bottle.
It's amazing. My mountains are blue.
Does that mean it's cold?
It's amazing. Let's fade into the sun, let your spirit
fly, we are one. Great beer, great taste, light beer, recyclable, aluminum, great for the environment, great for the community. I think this is a great event here tonight.
Well, it is definitely true that nobody knows how to party like the people in Las Vegas, and I'm sitting here with
Karen,
Jackie,
two locals, and they're here enjoying their Coors Light. What do you guys think of the new bottle?
I like them. It's awesome.
Pretty cold, right?
Yes.
Awesome. Now, you guys plan on doing the whole pub crawl, every single stop.
We're going to try.
Are you ready?
Yes.
You're going to be there? You ready for those grand prizes?
Yes.
Absolutely. Everybody is ready to party tonight. We are having a blast at Cadillac Ranch. Woo! Blast at Cadillac Ranch. Now it's time for stop two on the pub crawl. Let's check in with Shannon at Dueling Pete's.
Thanks, Lauren. This is Shannon. I'm at the second location of the Silver Bullet Pub Crawl in celebration of Coors Light. And we are at Dueling Pete's having a blast. And the great thing about the can is that it's 16 ounces. It is a full pint now. And it's got nice blue mountains on it to let you know that it's nice and cool and fresh. See these mountains right there?
Uh-huh.
When they're blue, you know it's cold and fresh. Just for you.
It's a mountain-activated cold thing. It's technology. I don't know how it works.
This is Tiffany, and of course she has. You gotta move your phone. Of course, Light. All right, we're gonna wrap it up here at Dueling Pete's. As you can see, we're having a blast. All the people in there. And we're gonna hit up our third stop, New Sanctuary Lounge, for the Silver Bullet Pub Crawl.
Hey everybody, just checking in on the action. Let's see where they're at. Yeah. Hey guys. Let's go and see the stars, the Milky Way, or even Mars.
Well, it could just be ours. All right, here we are, New Sanctuary. We're halfway through the pub crawl. We're gonna go inside and check out what's going on in there. We are one. As you can see, it was on and popping. We're gonna throw it over to my girl Lauren at Blue Martini to finish off the night.
I gotta get away. All right, the party. Well, here we are, the fourth and final stop at the pub crawl for Coors Light, and I'm standing next to this absolutely gorgeous ice sculpture. It is a success to say the least. And my girl Shannon is here. Definitely want to be a part of the action while we still can, so we're gonna go check it out. We'll be right back. Blue Martini,
a perfect ending to a fantastic evening. This pub crawl has been out of control, a great success. And though the pub crawl is coming to a close, this night certainly is not. These Coors Light lovers are ready to party all night long.
Well, ladies, it's been a wonderful night.
Yes, it has.
I believe this is a wrap. But just like Vegas, it's going to continue throughout the night.